Hello everyone, myself Anuja Fatehpuria and I am here to share my experience in Masters in Architecture Education at Srimati Manorama Bai Mundle College of Architecture, Nagpur. As we all know that there are many MArch courses that streamline and focuses on a particular subject, but Masters in Architecture Education has wide variety of scope as it has many subjects in its curriculum such as advanced construction, green building, history of architecture, research, allied art, society and architecture, etc. There is a subject that is introduction to learning method that enables us to develop our thinking skill. Apart from this, we have studios in which we have interaction with our colleagues and professor, which leads to an intensive work with appropriateness and fun. Interaction with many masters such as architect B.V. Doshi, architect Hari Mohan Pillai, architect Akhtar Chauhan, architect Snehal Shah during the period, and getting inputs from them not only helped us in academics but also helped us in professional field. As the primary objective of this course is to impart professional training in strengthening the expertise in teaching, education and also in practice. As guided by our professors, the intense reading and the hands-on exercise, this all things helped us and imparted us with profound skills and knowledge. A big thanks to Principal Ujwala Chakradev ma'am, Sanjeevni ma'am, Lakshmi Rao ma'am, Renuka ma'am and faculty to help us to deal with all these subject with ease. Thanks a lot.